On Flashback tonight, Adelaide's answer to Woodstock. In 1971, thousands of music fans spent a long weekend camped on a farm at Myponga for a music festival like no other.
Now listen! Who is stepping out?
The boys had great ambitions. They were going to put on their version of Woodstock.
Turn around once and we'll do the evil run.
We had no idea of how to plan the show. We had no idea how many people would roll up.
It was the age of Aquarius and the age of experimentation when music promoter Alan Hale joined forces with entrepreneur Hamish Henry and a team of others to stage the Festival of Progressive Pop Music. It was new territory.
We were learning as we went along.
The lineup featured some legendary names. Billy Thorpe was there, so too Bon Scott. The headline act was Black Sabbath.
They still talk about the Myponga Festival today as one of the best that they ever attended.
It's a long weekend Craig Holden remembers well. He was playing alongside the Brewster Brothers in the Moonshine Jug and String Band, who later became the Angels.
Mostly the crowd were just fun-loving 20-year-olds from Adelaide, having a few beers and running around topless and smoking a spliff, basically.
A ticket to the three-day festival cost $6. Most fans brought a swag, a tent, and something to drink.
It was pretty wild.
Alan ran the box office from a caravan, taking people's cash.
And I wouldn't let anybody in because I was up to my knees in money. And I was afraid it would all fall out of the door.
And while most paid, he reckons at least 1,000 jumped the fence. And despite the stellar lineup, both men say it was Daddy Cool who really stole the show.
When they came on stage, you know, Ross Wilson and Ross Hannaford's fantastic music, the crowd just erupted.
It was absolutely fantastic. So Ross was out there going, Daddy who? Daddy Cool. And everyone wanted to join in.
Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool.
Half a century on, it's still recognised as a landmark event.
It was new, wonderful, exciting music, and people loved it.
It was that important that Adelaide Musos led the way. They should be very proud of that.